chilly.
Which tent are you sleeping in again?
Yours.
I'm gonna kill that cook.
Apparently McCall's in the same tent he used in Desert Storm. That should give you an idea of what it looks like. Plant the bug behind the intercom.
No one can see us here. Number one.
No thanks.
Saving your lungs for the maneuvers?
Yeah, I can't wait for the action to start.
Nah, it's just a simulation, you know.
I have a feeling there'll be more to it than we expect.
Gather round, gentlemen. This is number 11. Do you read me?
Affirmative. Go ahead, number 3.
Good evening, number 1. President Galbrain still believes in a simulated state of war and has just authorized the SPADs to supervise the army during the maneuvers. Over.
Good. Number 5.
I'll be receiving the list of those supporting the cause tomorrow. Number 9. Over.
Number 11.
The arms shipment will arrive tonight. My men are eager to serve the cause. Over.
Excellent. What about number 13?
I have his military file here. I removed it from the Pentagon to block the FBI's investigation.
Good. As for number 17, no need to continue this search. I have something here that she will definitely come in play. This meeting is adjourned, gentlemen. Good night.
I'll walk you out.
It's a privilege to meet you, Colonel McCall.
He's even more impatient than his men, isn't he, Colonel?
Very perceptive of you, General.
I just got all that on tape. Now find Roland's file. You can blow this thing wide open. I don't know where McCall plans to send his stock of weapons, but we're gonna blow it up.
Ugh!